Okay, it's the 15th of April. I'm going to plant 6 beans of each of these. The first one, if I can zoom it in and focus it. I gotta focus it. Wow. Well, it's T-A-B-A-I-S. These are all Heirloom Solutions beans. This is a Cherokee Trail of Tears. It's a black bean. This is A-R-I-K-A-R-A. Okay, so you can pronounce however you wish. And then Good Mother Stollard. So these are the beans that are going to go out there in the garden. So again, with my our tomato steaks and string and the 50-foot roll of 3-foot wire fencing we're going to use for like trellises from the grow on, we'll have at least 4 rows, like A and B. Otherwise it'll be like you'll have I don't know how I'm going to do this now. I'm going to put 3 beans in a hole. No, I'm going to put two beans in a hole. Jeez, I don't know how I'm going to do this now. Because I don't know how long the length will be with the fencing. I might end up putting up, Jesus, that's a lot now. Think about it. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 12 rows. I got room out there for at least 9 or 10 rows. So I'm going to have to improvise, or, you know what, I'm going to do 6, 12, 18. I will scratch this one here. Oh, shoot. I'll take 2 off of this one. There will only be 4 of the A-R-I-K-A-R-A bean. I'm just leaving this record while I'm doing this because, gosh, I'm trying to hurry up here. And I'm going to take 2 of the Mother Stollard beans, which is the marble. So those. Okay. Okay, so it would be 4 of these, 4 of those, and I got 6 Cherokee Trail of Tears and 6 tie bias, or whatever the hell you want to call it. Alright, it's 2:47. It is April 15th. Used to be tax day, if you still deal with that stupid stuff. So anyway, that's what's going to go out in the garden.